Hey guys, it's me, Day95 here, and today welcome back to the final part of Mario 64. I know what you're gonna say, what happened? Well, basically, I'm gonna be honest with you, first this gameplay series was fun, but now it's just, and after doing Odyssey, this game is good, this game is amazing, but, it's just not for me. And if you're wondering, I'm playing on the Switch Online, which has the BLJ, so that's how I got it. And I just want to get this over with. Will I ever come back to this game? Probably not. But, I mean, on my own time, yes, absolutely. But for recording... No, not really. No, I'm not gonna risk it. I find it funny how, like, there's two versions of Mario 64 on the Switch. There's the one from Mario 3D All-Stars, and then there's the other one. There's the one from Mario... There's the one from Mario... There's the Nintendo Switch Online version. I should have just played this one instead. I mean, like, what was I thinking? Like, what was I? I mean, like, in all honesty, I should have just... Oh, great, I gotta do this part again. I mean, like, ugh, I keep forgetting, it's not Y, it's A. It's B. Right, sure. I have unlimited lives. It's B. I swear, if I die, I'm gonna be so mad. What? For Mario, I remember the 64 DS version, they said for my heroes. Fun, hilarious how Peach, when Peach talks it's fine, but when Mario talks it's like, whoa, why is he talking? Well, guys, that is Super Mario 64. I mean, honestly, I mean, at first it was okay, but then, I don't know, I think it got worse and worse, but then when I did Odyssey, it was fine. I mean, the only reason why I finished this was I felt bad. And that is it. Whoa. I guess that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.